Today, I'm going to be trying on workout clothes. My clothes was going to be wrinkled. Some is new, some clothes are new, and some clothes are old. And why would I iron clothes if I'm not going to wear it? This is how I throw my stuff into my drawer. I know that it's wrong, and I really don't care. So I just throw things in my little, you know, dresser drawer and iron it later. Do I wear, like, tight clothes and stuff on to bed? Like, you know, you gotta let your kitty cat breathe. Panties and thongs is a no for me. But I go on live on Instagram when I know a lot of people are asleep. Yes, I do unconventional times because I read on my Instagram. So I have to figure out what to say because I'll be like, I'll do a live on my Instagram for people who want to see me in my naturalness. This is my naturalness. Natural hair, natural skin. It's me. I don't have a girl. I don't have a girl. Well, I can give you pointers. If on my IG, I will answer. Show me a picture of the girl that you want to talk to or a girl that's similar. Tell me her qualities. And if you have an issue with picking up women, if it's not your personality or if you don't have some type of issue like mental illness, things of that nature, then you just are clammy, you just clam up when you are around a girl, then it should be no problem with you picking up a girl, but I will give you pointers. That's no problem. And actually, a lot of men, that's why I started a channel for men, because a lot of men ask me about picking up women, believe it or not, that are very attractive, that just cannot pick up girls. You know, I went to Walmart, if y'all saw my last episode, so opening up my bag. I had on this shirt right here. See this shirt? I tried this shirt on, and it was super cute on me. Okay, this was a 2XL, and it fit me perfectly. And I love this. This is my favorite color. I found these shorts when I was walking out of Walmart. My first outfit that I might work out in. Right. See my skin glowing through this camera. Take this off. Oh, I like. How low can we go? Is this polyester? This is polyester, 80% polyester. I despise this material. You see how rigid it is? You hear it? It makes it uncomfortable to work out in because of the rigidness, and it's super thick. I can just see me. Try everything on. So you see my lines in my skin. You see here. You see there. You see my edges. It's really me. So there's, if you watch my YouTube, I don't put on filters. This is me. See? See? That's the natural me. So you don't have to catch me up on video calls. Makeup ages you. I have melanin, so if I keep a healthy lifestyle, my skin won't, it will age gracefully, okay? Clean lifestyle, meaning liquor, excessive liquor, drugs, no drugs, eating clean. I'm not no vegan, I'm eating meat. Mm-hmm.
Jump in the circle.
The colors and that. So working out keeps your bone, like your limb, like you feeling good. Your body work out about 5 days a week, 5 to 6 days a week. And that's just because of the routine. I just feel better once I work out, especially because I eat. I like to eat. Yes, everybody does not look good small. I have seen people who are bigger and lost weight and they look like complete okay. She walked through the door. Like, I've seen this girl before. She wasn't an attractive girl to begin with. I have to be honest, okay? In life, we have looks. Some people are attractive. Some people are average. Some people are very attractive. This girl was not attractive. Am I going to lie to her? I don't like when people lie to people and say, oh, girl, you look good when you don't. Everybody's not meant to be beautiful. You know what I mean? It's not. But she thought, she was a big lady. She was like 300 pounds, 330, 350, something like that, in that range. While I'm taping this video, this is what is happening. Look at this. I had to stop my video because it's excessive. He's called me twice in 2 minutes. This is why I say do not video chat me. If you do it while I'm recording, I'm going to put you on camera. She came through the door. I hadn't seen this girl in like months, okay? So she before had, like, she's always looking malnourished. That's another reason why you eat right. Because if you have dark skin and you are malnourished, you're not having nutrients, your skin looks darkish gray. And that's not a cute color. And yes, I can talk about it because I am dark skin. I'm brown. And some people feel like I have no right to talk about dark skin because I'm not, you know what I'm saying? You know, in that, I'm still dark skin, so I think I can pass on this one. I can say what I want to say. Anyway, she came through the door like 300 pounds, maybe a few months ago. This was like maybe 4 to 6 months span of time that I saw her. So she's trying to dog her out, but so I'm not being mean to her. I'm just being real. She was not an attractive person. Okay, tell her that. Did I ever tell her that? No. Did I talk about her behind her back? No, I didn't. But I'm pretty sure she looks in the mirror and she sees it. The way I saw her, it was like, hey, like that. Because it was just, her appearance was so.
Oh, no.
She must didn't tone her body. She just dropped all this weight and she had hanging skin. So she not only looked malnourished, it made her look older. The girl was younger than me. Just drop massive amounts of weight and not work out with it and then not eat properly. It goes hand in hand. Drink water, all that, and do it properly. And it's very dangerous. So my friend at the time, she was like, girl, fix your face. And I'm like, like, I'm not a phony person. I'm a real person and I can't be phony with people. So I know that, I did not tell her that she looked good because that was a lie, but I didn't give her no pointers. I didn't do nothing. So some people don't look good smaller. Like, people get on Lizzo all the time. Lizzo is square as a box. If Lizzo, and I'm not trying to dog Lizzo. Lizzo, yes, Lizzo does have a pretty face. In her family, that is how her body's shaped. You cannot be, everybody cannot be a certain size. It's not like a one size fit all. If everybody in my family is shaped like this, what you think I'm going to be shaped like this? That comes with genetics as well. So if she lost all the weight, not only she's gonna have a flat shape, she would have to get surgery to shape her up. She would have to do all that stuff. Lizzo works out. Lizzo, for you to be on doing concerts for a whole hour or two, you have to be in shape to do that. Some of these people, I've seen skinny people that can't even walk down a block without breathing heavy. So yeah, get off the girl's, because when she does lose weight, y'all not gonna be into her. And when women are bigger in like Hollywood, they're there for a particular reason. But when they lose the weight and they transform into something that they're not, it doesn't go well for their career. So get off of Lizzo, okay? I don't think these are lined up. One is here, one is there. That's what the problem is. I'm gonna fix this. I think now it's lined up. Okay. This is called color blocking, where it's in the same family of colors, but it is not the same color. Guys, to subscribe, hit the like button, and YouTube. This is another person that is video chatting me. Don't do this. My favorite outfit was the first outfit. I'll see which one I like.